Good morning, everyone. Afreilich in Chanukah. Happy Chanukah. Chanukah Sameach to everyone. We'll leave you with a small idea on the Yom Tov of Chanukah. Today, the last day, the eighth day of Chanukah, is known as Zeis Chanukah. This is Chanukah. And the reason is because in the Torah portion that we read this morning, it says Zeis Chanukas HaMizbeach. This is the inauguration of the Mizbeach, the altar in the temple. And today is connected very much with the inauguration of the Mizbeach, of the altar that took place in the Mishkan, in the tabernacle, which is our dwelling place for the Shechina, for the Divine Presence in this world. Chanukas, from the word chinuch, which means always, as Rashi points out, when you take something and you prepare it, and you train it, and you get it ready for its ultimate purpose in life, that is chinuch, that is raising it, that is preparing it, that is making it what it's going to be. The Chanukas HaMizbeach means that they were preparing the altar for its ultimate purpose. It would be a place where they would bring korbanos, the sacrifices, where the Jewish people would gather three times a year on Pesach, Shavuos, and Sukkot as one. It's the place where the Shechina, the Divine Presence, would dwell and fill up the entire place that people could daven, they could pray and connect with Hashem. So when they inaugurated it, when they were mechanech it, when they prepared it, they got it ready for its ultimate purpose. Zeis Chanukah. This is Chanukah, which means we're holding by the eighth day. The last 7 days, and today included, have been preparing us for our mission in the world as Klal Yisrael. We are the nation who was able to overcome the darkness of Yavan, of the Greeks, the nation that was able to overcome the onslaught against our Yiddishkeit, our Judaism. We are the nation that when they held steadfast to their faith, to our Torah, to our traditions, to our legacy, to understanding how precious and valuable it is to be a Jew. We are the nation that recognized at those times of the Chanukah story that the greatest power and the greatest might that we have is not the arms and not the muscles and not the gladiators and not the intelligence and not the wisdom of Greek culture, not the philosophy, not the astronomy, not the entertainment, not the art, not the sports. That's not the strength of a person. Rather, the strength of the Jewish people is our connection, eternal connection that we have with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Zeis Chanukah. This is Chanukah, which means this Yom Tov has been preparing us for our mission in this world. We're living in difficult times for Klal Yisrael. We watch the news every single day. We see what is taking place. We see the tragedies. We see the horrors. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, Zeis Chanukah, prepare yourselves, your mission in life. The mission is to be a light unto the nation. We have to be a light unto our nation. How many Yidden are so far away from mitzvahs? How many Jews are so lost in what it means to be a Jew? How many Jews are groping and looking in the dark to try to understand what is Torah, what are mitzvahs, what does it mean to be a Jew living here in America, in Eretz Yisrael, in South Africa, in England, wherever you might be? Our mission in this world, just like the Chashmonaim, just like the great warriors who defended Judaism, who defended our faith, who defended our Torah, not with their might, but with their Holy Spirit, with the might of their neshama, with the strength that was within, that HaKadosh Baruch imbued in them, this Tzelem Elohim, this godliness. That's our mission. That is our task. That is our hope and our prayer for these times, that we take the lessons of Chanukah with us, all of the preparation, all of the growth that we made, all of the spiritual heights that we were able to reach, and we carry that with us into our lives, into our offices, into our homes, into our marriages, into our children, into our relationships, into our shuls, into our bate midrash, in the places where we learn. Let's bring the lights of Chanukah with us throughout the year to fulfill our purpose of what it means to be a Jew, to shed our light, our Kedusha, our holiness, our Emunah on Klal Yisrael. And in that way, Be'ezna Hashem, HaKadosh Baruch Hu should help, that instead of hearing tragedies on Chanukah, we should only hear simchas and brachas and the siyata d'shamayah, the heavenly assistant, which will hear heralding in the bias goy al tzenek, the coming of Mashiach tzinkenu, bimheira v'yameinu. a Freilich in Chanukah to you, to your family, to your friends, to your communities. May we always know Simchas together. Amen.